Hello, grandkids. Well, I got past that wolf pack. I actually killed them all with my bow and arrow.
Let me make sure this is recording.
Yes. Alright, guys, before we proceed, remember that I'm affiliated with Doghouse Systems, that I had built my computers set up. And if you buy from them, you will be helping me, and you will also get a code for $25 to purchase some item at the company that they are partnered with, which is Jinx, that sent me them cute t-shirts. So check them out. The links are down below. Those are great guys there too. You'll like them. You will like doing business with them. We've been following the Winja footsteps, and now I'm sneaking through this cave area. Yeah, the footsteps are still there. Sounds like something else is too. Am I still in sneak?
Yes.
I hope I find that village soon. Did you know that I hadn't been at any save point, I guess, and I had to start this from way back, way before I came across those black wolves. So I had to play all the way up to there again and then fight the wolves and kill them with the bow. And so I hope I find a save point once I find this girl. Shayla, I think her name is. My pack is almost full of things. I don't know what that is. Oh, hardwood. And my pack is full of them also. Oh, here's a campfire. Can I save here?
Shasan Warmati.
Ashes are still warm. Winja
Shanti.
But can I light this? No, because it's not giving me an E to do so like it did on my previous campfire. Went this way, how'd they get down? I don't have a climb thing on the edge of here. Look, now their footsteps are way down there. How did you guys get down? You jumped off the edge of here? Yes. Oh my gosh. Because there's not one of those climbing vines. And I can't even save before I jump off of there in case I die. They jumped in and came out of the water way down there. Oh my gosh. All right, kids, here we go. I don't think they can parkour around this rock. Alright, there it goes. Yep. truck is already full of whatever it was. It must have been an animal. It must have been meat and stuff, because I am full. Look. I got so much of stuff that I can get right now. I never saw any of these kind of plants while I was coming through the country. There's a big bonfire. I can save it this, I do believe. Oh, I saw people up there. Is that my winches? There's a fire. This is one I can light and say that, I think. Can't I? Ignite weapons from the weapon wheel. Hold Q and press right. Uses animal fat. Well, I don't know how to put the animal fat on there. Alright, ignite weapons. Let me not get quite so close here. Oh, that's not. It's Q. Alright, ignite. Here. Oh, there's another paint. Oh, look at all the paintings on the cave. That's a bowl of. Maybe I would like to have that. Alright, can I... Is this a save point? That's what I want to know. Help. Bonfires. Bonfires are large beacons that mark your territory once claimed. Get rid of nearby enemies and light their bonfires to claim them for your tribe. Claimed bonfires unlock fast travel points and offer safe places to rest, and access your reward stash. How do I see my reward stash? Claimed bonfires unlock fast travel points. Well, let's see if Tab will show us that. Offers a safe place to rest. Does that mean it's going to be a save point for me? And what is my reward stash? Well, let's get out of here and open the tab and see. Is that my reward? Basic healing. Healing, 2 health bars. Stamina restores a very small amount of stamina. Controls set as quick heal. I don't know how to set it. Close. So I should have 2 health bars? Alright, let me see if I do. I don't see any 2 health bars. Look at the skins I've got. Do you see 2 health bars anywhere? I don't. So I don't understand that at all. So, let me see. I haven't been recording very long, but I think that these recordings will, some might be long and some might be short. Hey, there's another climbing vine. Because I don't know how long it's going to be between places I can save. Alright, where are these footprints? Yeah, they're going up that. Hey, there's some that came from over that away. Oh, is that where we came from? Yes, it is. Ooh. Go under a waterfall. Oh man. Oh, there's another climbing thing and another. There's people over there too. Oh my god, oh my god. Jump really far. Unknown footprints, but I think it's a... Aha! See, I fell off the edge. Oh, well, where did they go from here? Did they jump? What did it tell me threat was? Yeah. I'll be right back. Arrow to sprint. Alright, now. Yeah. God, I made it.
Oh my God.
Now, I saw somebody over here. Why did they leave this campsite? Light it because my thing is out. Well, it's getting daylight maybe. I'm always getting uncrouched. Oh my God. I need to go back and light that. Remember how I lit that bonfire. Well, I'm going to be stuck here, I guess. Can I upgrade it now? I'm stuck. I forgot how to light that. How stupid. I just did it back there. I should just as well put this club away because it's not doing me any good. Not lit. gosh. You mean they jumped off something again? Came out way over there. Oh, man. Somebody touched the roof of here. Of course, it can't show any footprints, so it just shows the blood on the side of the rock. What is all this yellow stuff? That's a Wenja. Maybe that's Senya. There's dead people up there. Oh, I hope that's not Wenja. Oh my god. We're all to hurt. Not. What happened? Checkpoint. Oh god, does that mean it's saving? Please let that be saving. Ooh, that's worse than that other picture I took. There's Sela.
Hush. Tigre. Palu, Sashwalim Shalam.
I am Takar.
Takar Hasam.
Saila.
Saila.
Tigri Chawasu, Tii Bayamartis.
Tigri Udamdaf.
Tiger took down
Udam Shaus.
I need some ears.
Takar Ulim one.
Ku Aikagwashta.
You walk alone?
Me, Kawa.
I have shelter and
food. Atra.
You come.
Guama.
Oh, I will, because I don't have any shelter.
Guama.
I got lots of food. I will come if it ever lets me out of this. Now, am I saved? To heal my beast, I haven't even been able to tame a beast yet. I'm coming. She's kind of cute, isn't she?
Ooh.
Eat.
Ada.
Where are the other Winja? Udam leader.
Udam Shajan.
Winja home.
Winja Damsha. Ugujara.
Udam. Pai hu Winja. Uguana.
Winja. Haiwa Guasha.
No home.
Santamsha. Oros.
Oh, she's really got a wound on her arm.
Tigre Dansha Dobu.
Tiger bite.
Sakwim.
Aya. Walta lauba akista.
Green leaves outside bring to me. Oh my gosh, I gotta
Barr.
Get off of here. Do I have control of me now? Yes, all right. Find green
Walta
leaves.
Walta lauba waida. Hatigi wali yaka. Trauman happy. Walta laiba, waida.
Which green leaves? Deep wounds. I think that I'm saved now, I think. So I'm going to end it here. And I will be back next time. I hope that this has saved automatically. And we shall return later. Bye, kids. I hope this saves.